Alrighty, what's going on, all you amazing, beautiful, wonderful people out there? So, we're here with some kickback, relax with a new series. It's gonna be Rimworld. I'll turn my text message sound off a little bit there. It's probably the lady. Alright, so these are the scenarios we can pick. We can be we can crash land. Gives us all of this stuff. Oh, map is scattered with ship chunk, steel, package, survival meals. So that's kind of cool. The Rich Explorer, which I won't do because I actually did that my solo to try to learn the game a little bit. Which I did learn it a little bit. I'm sure there's a ton more that I still have to learn. But at least I have a basic idea of how to start. Alright, this one you start with 5 people. It's going to be kind of intense. But also could be very useful. And this one I downloaded off the Steam Workshop. It's called Goodbye. This is the one I think we're going to do. You start with one person and... Husky, so I guess start with a dog, unless I'm completely wrong, something else, like a, I don't know. Survival rifle, 6 simple meals, and 10 medicine. This is going to be tough. This one is going to be tough, but I think we're going to do it, and this is how we'll, start. Scenario editor, you make your own scenario. Damn. So you can edit this scenario. You can change it up a bit. We're gonna do, I wanna do the other one. All right, so you have to have a gap. So we'll do between 21 and 25. Starting people is gonna be 1. Very cool, very cool. So we're gonna hit next, so we're gonna do that one. Basically the exact same thing, I just changed the age. These are the storytellers. They kind of dictate what happens and how it happens, and like Randy Random is completely random. It could be super hard crap in the beginning, super easy stuff in the beginning. I believe she's my difficulty. She'll be as hard as anyone. This is like starting out slowly but increasing. Now, I will tell you that I did have her on, and after only a few hours into the game, I went into a mine, which turned out to be some kind of base. There were these frickin' giant-ass animal things with turrets on them, and yeah, needless to say, soonly enough, we all died. Permadeath will be checked on, of course, and we're gonna do some challenge. Things are dangerous, but not brutal. If we do really good on this, we find this to be too easy after a while, then you know, we'll, on our next one, we'll do rough, depending on our scenario and things we pick. So, but I do also believe that at some point in the game, you can change these. So, again, game gets too stale, we become too amazeballs, we'll bump this up. Alright, so we're going to jump ahead here. Seed, okay. We'll leave the seed, why not? Global coverage. This is how much loads. We're gonna load max. You guys are not going to have to deal with it. So, overall rainfall normal. Overall temperatures will also be normal. So I'm gonna generate. Alrighty. So, it generated our world map here. Let's see if we can rotate this at all. Yeah, we can. We can totally rotate all the way around this thing, which is pretty awesome. So you basically get to select where you want to go. I guess you could select a random site, which could be extremely dangerous. If I select a random, I wonder if it'll... The knuckle dusters. Scary. What are these guys? See, I don't know how you tell what they are. Description. Yeah, they don't. They really do not tell you. These biomes here, are pretty damn good. Terrain. So we can kind of see. We can see the average temperature, which is there, the winter, the summer, year-round, growing period is year-round, which, believe me, is fan-freaking-tastic, stone types. And you can do here, tells you the movement in all this, the time, year-round again. But if you were to go up more north, towards the, you know, northern areas here in the mountains, average temperature is negative 29, winter temperature is negative 77, growing period, never. Yeah. That's not for us yet, guys. That's not for us yet. We are going to select a random site and see where it puts us, though. I have no idea where we are. It cannot see us. I'm probably being blind here, and it's probably, like, right in front of my face. But it's putting us in the desert. Average temperature, 37.7. Winter temperature is 8? Jeez. 20 days. 11th spring to the 1st of fall is all you have for growing period. So we're gonna do best 2 out of 3 on these random sites. Now, I don't like this one, so we're gonna random it up again. Tropical rainforest. 66, 42, 89, 40 days. 1st of spring to the 11th of fall. So we still don't have year-round growing for this one. What the heck is it putting us exactly? Like, how the hell would you do that one? Dear goodness. Dear to goodness. Alright. I have no idea exactly where we are. Let me see if I can go to planet spot. Not really. Alright, well, we're going to do that one. That's where we're going. So we're going to go next. Alright, now this is the part where I do the character. So I'm going to go through all of this fun stuff, and I will see you guys afterwards. Oh, I also have a few mods installed, nothing to make it easier. This one here is called Prepare Carefully. It allows me to kind of select my traits and things like that, but I'll just put it on really quick to show you guys. It allows me to customize the character type, the age, a little more specifically, stats and my traits. But you can use point limit like this, and that makes it so you can't go beyond you can't go to a crazy stupid like amazing person, which don't get me wrong, I think that's freaking awesome that you can actually turn that off so you can make a really 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 good starting leader. But I think for this one we're gonna use the limit. Alright, so when I'm done customizing all of this fun stuff, I'll be back and see you guys then. Alright guys, so we've landed, so let's check out what we got. I do have to go into here though, options, hold on, game volume, we're going to drop that a little bit, music we're going to drop as well, we'll close that. Alright, so you can zoom in, you can zoom out, this is the stuff we start with, all of it becomes forbidden, so you won't touch it, but we're going to unforbid everything. Hunter lacks range weapon. Need a colonist bed. What the heck is that? Man, that's the first time I've ever seen that. It's awesome. Pineapple plant. So what I want to do is pause up because we don't want to be wasting any time right now. Because beginning is kind of important that we get off to a decent start. Why are you not wanting to grab that already? Normally if you click on your fella, then you right click. Okay, there we go. So, these are all the tabs and how everything works. This is the working stuff. This is like what he can do. But we're gonna change that a little bit. Now I do have another mod on. Well, that's cool. You can just kind of copy it. Let's see. I do have another mod called organizing or something like that, where it's supposed to make the I don't know exactly how it works. Learner help. We're gonna turn off when we get a chance to. This is restriction. Those are sleeping periods. We're going to do 2 hours of joy at the end of the night, and this is all going to be a work period. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's 8 hours of sleep per night. Gives him the opportunity to do so, I should say. Now, these, like all this should be undiscovered, I think, but I'm not 100% sure because it's kind of open. So there are some of these where you can't tell what's inside of it, and you just kind of got to take your chances. That's cool. We got some elephants right there. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. We have water here. I don't know if water serves any good purpose. What the hell are you? Monkey. Sweet. And then you can like mine all this stuff. I'm just kind of taking a quick gander around the map. I don't like that. I don't know if he's aggressive or dangerous or what. I don't know what that's for. It's freaking awesome, though. It's more of it. So we got some animals around here. We got quite a few little structures. Got a decent amount to mine. You can also move your colony now, apparently. I haven't done that yet, so if the land is not rich in what we need, I guess we could try to pack up and move. Not sure how it works, so could be interesting. Honestly, this is not a bad spot to kind of start. The swamp makes me a little bit nervous. I don't really know what to expect there. That's slate chunks. We need an electric smelter for these to really be worth having. Now, we are in the 7th of spring. So growing period is, should be now. -65 degrees. Yeah, I mean, we should be able to grow stuff right now. So kind of want that to be priority number one. However, we need, thought we started with some wood with this one. No, huh? Alright, first thing we're going to do is make the first zone slash stockpile. I'd kind of like to be close to that. At the same time, this makes me a little nervous. But we're actually gonna cancel. We're gonna start again. I cancel anything, goofball. Let's get over here and get that. We're gonna draft our guy, which allows us to take control of him. We're gonna head down here. If this structure's empty, then that's gonna be very good for us. Because then we kind of already got a built structure to have our housing in. This is what we went with character. We did shooting 1, medicine 1, animals 1, 3 in cooking, 4 in growing, 2 in mining, 6 in research and crafting. These two I didn't have a choice but to take. Traits are night owl. Oh wow, let's read those a little more carefully apparently. Likes being up during the night and sleep during the day. He gets a mood bonus if awake at night, 23 to 6. The mood loss if you're awake during the day is 11 through 18. That kind of changes things. So if he's awake at this point, he's unhappy. So we're going to change his sleep. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's kind of 9 hours. That's a bit much. But we're going to remove all of that. So first thing in the morning, I guess he'll get up and have some joy. You know what? Let's stagnate those. Like offset them, I should say. One in the morning, one at night. So he gets an hour each time of fun. That'll be interesting. That's the first time I've ever had a... Alright, we can go inside of here, I guess. Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, so we knew what it was in there already. So this is actually extremely useful. Stockpile. First stockpile is always a messy stockpile for me. I'm going to do 8x6. And then you... you can name it. So we're going to rename this one to First Mess. Wow. This will be our First Mess. This will probably not be here very long. And then you can go in here and you can actually change the storage, the settings. Store chunks. Gonna leave that off for now, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, we'll put it on, whatever. And then you can actually set corpses in here. We're not going to allow any corpse of any kind. Food, we will allow for now until we build ourselves like some kind of refrigerator. Some kind of storage so we don't waste our stuff. Because the stuff will deteriorate over time. But back to architect. Let's do structure. Do some walls. All right. We don't have any walls. Okay. Now... first thing we're going to actually have to take care of is orders. Let's chop some trees. Let's grab all those. Go. I want to undraft him so he'll actually go back to work. So he's at a work hour. It's 8 o'clock. It's weird the way they word the time, but it works. So yeah, he's only got like 3 hours before he goes to sleep, so that's kind of a... It's kind of a bad thing. Tech. Furniture. First thing we're going to do is a bed as soon as we have 35 wood. You can... we'll set up an animal sleeping spot right there. And if anything, I'll set up that. Okay, here's what we got to do. We got to go to his work. Firefight is a number one. Doctor is a number one. Bed rest will be 1. So those are set in priority, high priority. These are higher priorities, these are lower priorities. So if like this is a 1 and this is a 1, he's going to do this side before this side kind of thing. Hauling is going to be a 2. Okay, now he'll start hauling that. And you can actually check your puppy's name and see what he needs. Alright, so you're gonna bring that. I wonder if you will go collect this stuff or not, if I gotta set you up. Probably not. Orders, hauling things. Nah, he'll automatically haul those back here. So, hopefully he'll do that fairly soon. You can click on the wood, slash item, or whatever to see it. Is there a way I can show research readout? What the hell was that? Raw resources. Okay. We're gonna leave it on that one. Environment display? I don't know what the freak that is. We're gonna... Oops, not that one. Turn that back off. I don't know what that one does. That's the roofing. Show what where you got a roof. I thought there was a way to make your stockpile zones visible. Oh, it is visible.
Wow.
Super hard to see that. Alright, so he's done with that. We're going to go back into work. We're going to put construction as a 1. So building is priority number 1. Like, if I want something built, I need him to build that sooner than later. I don't know what any of those are, why we have them. Complex clothing, stone cutting. Okay, that must be why. Damn. There's so many more things in this than I was able to see before. Alright, you're going to build for us, buddy. No, furniture. You're going to build us a bed, man. And I don't have cloth, so I'm going to build an animal box over here. Production. This is just an area you can kind of go to craft in. Just some very basic stuff. We'll do that, and for now we'll do a butchering spot. This is going to go away once he finishes building those. And let's see. Now, unfortunately, it's going to be wooden door and wooden walls and stuff. Guess we'll do the door. So we'll do two doors. We'll do one there and there. And one wood wall. Now we'll speed this up a bit. And we decided to sleep outside. Prioritize work on your bed. No. Don't even think about it. Now pretty much, all I want him to get done is this so he can go to sleep. Construction failed. That can happen too depending on how high slash low your construction skill is. Now I can't make you go to bed. We'll set the owner as me. And apparently he's going to do that. Now it is 16, so he's not getting much sleep, which is going to lead him to be a very angry, grumpy person. But not a whole lot I can do about that. And that's a long walk. I'm glad we're going to have most of this stuff down here. There we go. So this schedule will be a little bit wonky right now. But at least we got some of our stuff. You can also see your home area. Now that's like areas that they'll keep clean and things like that. Alright, he's going to gather some more wood for us, which is good because we really need it. Things outside, like I said, that aren't refrigerated, not roofed, will deteriorate over time. So getting a refrigerator going is extremely important. But we don't have any components. Which is a little bit worrisome because in order to do... Garden tools? What the fuck? Wow. This is one of the planting mods I got. Kind of cool, though. Has some extra stuff, which I really like. I guess it is, anyway. Could be completely wrong on that one. For the campfire, you can do a heater. You can do a cooling unit. Or cooling unit. Either one. But it has to go one way or the other. Like, when you put it in, it has to either be that or that. Alright, so now he did a roof, which is super good. The butchering table and the crafting spot. So these are some basic things we can make. I think we'll need a shib probably to butcher. So we'll wait and see. If we need it, we'll get it going. We need some components though. Now you can wait, I believe, for a ship to land or crash or fall or whatever to get components, or there's a freaking all that's all steel. That's crazy good. Crazy good. Or what you can do is look for this stuff. And that will get you ore. So what we're going to do, or not ore, hot components, we're going to mine that, and mine that one, and that one. And then after he's done playing with that, these are great, but again, you can't do anything until you research the smelting. Because you can't, I mean, they're just chunks of the crap you want. Alright, so I think that's the closest steel, unfortunately. I don't know why I sent him all the way up there when I had this right here. Slate. I'm not sure what that's for, but... yeah, we're gonna go for the steel down here. Compact steel? Yeah. So you can do it that way that I just did, the one by one, or you can go to orders, and you can go into mine. And you can set them up to do a like highlight like that. So what's his work? What's his mining? We're gonna set his mining at a 2. Hauling is at a 2, and cut harvest plants. I guess I don't know if this would be under that or if this would be under something else, but did you get any yet from there? Any bonehead? Alright, wood is fine, so I want to prioritize that, because we really need the components and we really need some steel, so we can get a little bit of power going to allow us to get a refrigerator so we don't lose so much food. It'll auto save every day. Less for us to worry about losing, guys. Just stick to one spot, bruh. Then you can check to see how, you know, how down it is, basically. Okay. This is something to be concerned with. I want to unforbid that. I want him to actually go get that. But aggressive enemies, which I don't know what's aggressive and what's not, but I'm obviously a cobra, I guess it's going to be aggressive. It is injured, so we could attack it to try to get rid of it, because he'll kill random animals around our area. But in the same way, attacking him could be extremely dangerous. Man, that was only 2 components, jeez. Power... solar panels are 3 components each, wind turbine is 2. This will generate more quicker, doesn't work in the night, and this, like here, I guess this is an idea of what this does. And like if you build it here, you cut off all that area. I think we're going to go with a wind turbine first, because it's just me. I mean, even if it's one other person and me, where are you going? Cloud watching? Oh, it's a joy moment. Okay. It was like, you got work to do. You can get your pet to do things, too. Training. So we'll do obedience, and we'll do release as well. Basically, you're just trying to train him to be able to do those things. Because I mean, it's cool that you get the pet, but you can't really do anything with him at first. And I don't even know if they help you if you're in a bad situation. So, I don't know. So we'll go to the Joy tab. We'll put out some horseshoes. Find it weird that you don't have to set up two, that they just throw one horseshoe at the ring, but whatever. I know it's a waste, but I feel like you need two horseshoes. You know what I'm saying? That's so you can actually play. Although, for him right now, he doesn't need to because he's going to be playing it solo. Alright, he's still cloud watching. Oh no, he fell asleep while cloud watching. Now he's going to go to bed? Oh, it's his sleep time. Oh, okay, it was a joy at the end. Man, I got to get used to this guy's schedule. What the hell's that? Steam Razor? Can you do anything to that? No, I guess it's just going to create some building issues. I don't know if that'll ever do anything. No idea. Hold on, I need to change the storage on this one. Corpses. Yeah, animal corpse. Alright, so now he's eating again. Alright, we're out of food now. Damn, is that another? Oh no, it's sleeping. I was like, frick, that thing is going ham. Work, actually. We're gonna do hauling as number one priority. There we go. Now, you can build a campfire. I don't know if you can build it inside or what the repercussions of such would be. There's a fuel stove, there's an oven, which is awesome. Fuel prepare table. Fuel food prep table? Electric. Food press and prep table? Wow. Grinding stone for quickly grinding raw plant. Interesting. Loom. Jeez. And then there's the basic ones, which are these guys here. Got more wood. Well, wood main, I think that's the one I did the first time. Field stove, but we're going to go for the campfire. I hope you can cook on the campfire. Could be wrong. Could be a big ass waste of wood. Just definitely hope it's not. All right, so now this is getting us some components, which we really needed to gather spot. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Butchering. We'll add butcher creature. Do forever. So if we have them to butcher, they'll be butchered. Components are only at 2. Damn it. Oh, he has more in his hand. Okay. Is that another 4? So yeah. Or not another 4, but 4. Okay, so that's all the components we need. No, not you. You. I have to keep in mind that this is going to be... Alright, we're going to build that right there when he's ready. I want him to prioritize in this, though, right now. Go, go, go. Damn, that walk, though. How do you grab him? Need defenses? Yeah, okay. Get right on that. We're up to 8 components, which is fantastic. But we still need 100 steel. So he's carrying 35 at a time. Already mining, okay. Fuck, is that 4, I wonder? It's crazy, I don't know. Although this is very important, and as is this, we really... Damn. This sucks. We have a visitor. Visiting the colony, his name is Zerbar. Okay. So this guy's going to come visit us. Right now, our relationship is neutral. Our guy's gonna be taking a bit of a snooze, though. Always figuring out what priority is probably very important. This is probably the only thing. We're gonna make a shiv. 2x times 1. And then we're gonna do a fueled stove. Right there. This is pretty much pointless, unfortunately. No, it's not. You definitely can cook on that for now. Let's cancel that for now. Let's try to get the shiv going and see if we can do some butchering if we get the shiv. We're gonna change his work, though. Set cooking to a 2. Smith, art, craft, hall, research, handle. Hunt is a 1. There's no butchering, huh? There's a more extensive version of this thing where you can break it down a little bit better. Oh boy, don't eat it. Please don't eat it. Sometimes they'll eat it just like that, and it's kind of creepy. Alright, hold on. Bills, cancel the shiv. He doesn't need the shiv in order to do this, so we're gonna rock that out. Where is this visitor? Taking him a long time to get here. Man, didn't we... I think we started with, like, 6 packets of food or something in the beginning? We're down to nothing now? Nice. Okay. We got some monkey hide from it. Now we're gonna set this to... Ew! Cook simple meal. Do until you have 20. Gross, bro. Looking nasty. You can zoom in also to see your count of everything, or you can just look up on the side there. That's gross, man. Super gross. So we only got 35 steel, and gross, man. Can we greet this guy or something like that? Social. Nope. Damn! This guy, though. That dude's in pretty good shape, gotta say. Now, like I said, I mean, it's cool that they come visit and everything, but it sucks you can't interact with them. One thing you could do, you could draft, and then you could just try to kill him. So, like, if looking at him, if he's got something that would be very beneficial to me, and I wanted to, I could kill him. Chances are we'd probably be able to. What's his skills? Shooting is 3, melee is 0, and he has no gun. So, chances are we could kill him. The only thing that one of the only things we really don't have to think about is, ammo. Thankfully. Thankfully for that. I probably went a little bit overboard with the amount of steel, but I wasn't sure how to tell how much steel each piece gives you. Yeah, it doesn't really tell you, you just have to know. So I guess it's 35 from what we're seeing here. Yeah, it's 35. Hauling steel to wind turbine blueprint. Alright, so we are getting this up and rolling. Now, building it far away could have been a mistake on my part, because now I have to bring power conduits out here. The other thing we're going to work on, guys, is we're going to do structure, we're going to do wood walls, and right about... Beautiful autosave. We're going to do that there. Now, we still are planning on chopping all that wood down, so... Definitely have some more wood coming in, which is good. Need batteries, low food, no defense. Yeah, I know the food thing is extremely worrying. Especially since I haven't worked on the farms yet. Let's slow it down a bit. Let's do a zone. Growing zone. I don't know exactly what my dog does to eat. Also, I don't know how to tell how good that the earth is there, if it's fertile or whatever. We're gonna get rocking right over here. An 8x6, and we're going to be growing rice. Needs this food is extremely low. You enjoy mode? Oh boy. Can you prioritize that? Probably should just shoot something and see how it goes. What is this, a boar? Wild boar? The problem is, if I shoot at something and it gets aggressive and comes after us, then we're screwed because we take an injury. It's gonna be game over. We're gonna mark that for hunting, and I saw a squirrel. Or a rat. Rat. Mark that for hunting as well. Gotta go to work. Gotta go set hunting to a 1 also. Construction is a 1. Hauling is a 1. Yeah, so he'll have to figure that out. Like I said, I think this is tree cutting also, or it could be under plant cutting. But it's just cut or harvest plants as designated. Yeah, I guess that would be that one. Now, we could... That's only 29% grown. That's ready to harvest. We could do that. And just harvest, like, you know, some basic food. Alright, buddy, since we're super hungry... You're going to prioritize on that when you wake up. A lot of times within the first couple days... Yeah. I didn't mean to do that. I mean, I meant to do it, but I was thinking it would do it when he wakes up. I didn't realize it was going to wake him up. There's a mad animal. So when these come up, these are your alerts. You can check it, and then you can jump to location. It's a rat, and he's coming for me. Let's pause a moment. I don't think he can get in. Nope, he can't get in. He's just going to attack my wall for a while. I don't know if he can break it or not. Crazy ass rat. Oh wow, you can murder your own dog. Or animal. That's freaking creepy. You're going to go for my dog, aren't you? You D-bag. We're gonna mark him for hunting. What did we do with the bush we harvested, or did we not finish doing it? We just said, screw this, I'm going to bed. Or we ate it. It's possible too. They can check the needs. Urgently hungry, joy deprived, slept in the heat, disrupted sleep, awful bedroom. New colonist opportunity. And extremely low expectations, which helps. And if they get past these points to their thresholds, extreme break, minor break, and whatever, then they start going a bit nutty. Yeah, food is extremely dangerously, ridiculously low. Surprised it doesn't go for my my pet. I'm okay with that, though. Stupid, crazy, freaking rats still out there. It's batteries, starvation, low defenses. I'm working on it, man. I'm working on it. What are you standing on? Sleeping spot for the dog? Gets deconstructed. Prioritize getting that raspberry bush. Never mind. Draft him. Shit. Come on, man. Pick your shot. Whew. Okay, now. First thing we need to do is undraft you. Bro, I don't care about that. Work. Oh, man. This is going well. Thank goodness we don't have to worry about ammo. Freaking Whip City. It says nothing's in spot, but... Oh, wow. Can we not do the... The rat? Cancel. Holy hell, man. I'm gonna draft him. I'm gonna bring him up here. There we go. Sometimes they'll freak out, and then they'll charge you. Yeah, it's not good. Finish him, bro. Man, oh man. If we get attacked, it's gonna be something very awful. Cheers, guys, cheers! That shot, though, almost at his own feet. I wonder if it's possible to melee without a melee weapon. Just want to finish him off. Alright, there we go. Prioritize and feeding yourself, man. Go. No, don't eat it raw, you fruitcake. Oh, the fire's out. Yeah, I know. I'm sure that was tasted amazing. Get our stove up and going. No, don't prioritize cleaning the dirt, man. We don't have the materials. We need steel again. Alright. It is your work time, man, so get down here and work. Now where are you going? What did we need? 80? It's 19 right there. Oh, that's leather. Leather. Steel's at 40. We're halfway there. So that's good. Let's jump to us. It's damn close. It's damn close. Go get one more stack of it and then finish that table, man. Didn't set a timer, so I have no idea how far in we are into this. Assume we're pretty far, though. So we've kind of been going for a while here. Zoom out a little bit. Help us out some. Are you at your joy moment? I need you to finish that. I really need you to finish that. I want to put batteries in here, but if it rains and I have this hooked up with batteries, then we're risking short-circuiting and stuff like that, so... just gotta finish that first. It's a lot of work for one person to get this all going. I think our dog is gonna die. Nope, it did get food. So maybe it's consuming the raw meat. I assume it is. It has no fuel, so... in the morning, we gotta fuel that up. Yeah, he definitely is. We're down to 4 already. Man. What pieces of bloody meat do you eat at a time? Okay. Very good, very good. Marum? Alright, thinks we need a new name. We're gonna do this as the fam. And then the town, our community, be called by. Jeez. We're gonna name it YouTube Fam. For all of my families. Alright, cool. Oh, whoa. We got a new guy, so... let's check out his... hot, naked. He's naked. Lovely. Bunch of lax range weapon. Need batteries. Unhappy nudity. Colonist needs a bed. Low food. Need defenses. Jeez. So with a new person comes... a lot of other things that could be not so good. But anyway, he's physically dull. Physically out of tune with others. She isn't affected by psychic pheromone. Okay. And she's nervous. Tends to crack under pressure. Mental break threshold plus 8%. Ugh. So she's artistic, which doesn't help us too much. She does construction and she has cooking and has passion for cooking. And she's good with animals. And shooting. Okay. So, this person is a wee bit better than we are. I didn't mean to do that. If you right-click, you jump out of the area. So, we need to go into work. First, we're going to set up restrictions. We're going to do work all the way to there. And then joy. Do actually like that. And you're going to prioritize in... firefighting will be a 1, as always. Patient will be 3. Doctor will do as a 2. Bed rest is a 1. Flick is a 1. That allows if a switch needs to be turned on, they'll turn it on. Handle will be a 2. Cook will be a 2. Hunting's going to be a 1 once you get a gun. Construction. Construction's definitely going to be a 2. Hauling will be a 2. Mining will be a 3. Mining will be a 2. Screw it. Plant cut will be a 2 as well. Yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot of 2s, so it's going to be kind of whatever they're really feeling. I just do need to check one more thing again on this character. Was it cooking? Yeah, cooking. So you're getting designated as our cooker. So I'm going to take that off of that for me. Get rid of this notification. We'll say okay. And we'll jump to him and see what he's up to. He's up to mining. That's fantastic, but... man, these trees look really freaking insane. I really want somebody to prioritize in that crap, though. Plant cut. I feel like that's, like, super necessary. Alrighty, guys. It's been a pretty crazy long video, I feel like. It's been a pretty tough start for us, but we're getting there. We do have to get him a bed. Or her a bed, I mean. As soon as we can. Pretty much. Cremation. Wow. I'm just gonna rename. We're gonna name you. Sure. We can. Alright guys, so it's been an awesome video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. I absolutely cannot wait to do the next part in this series here. This may be 2 times a week. I'm not 100% sure. I'll see if I can squeeze this in here. But anyway, I had a fantastic time, and it's awesome. I hope you guys really enjoy it, and I can't wait to see y'all next time. Alrighty. Later.